this is the truck. They say the cruise control won't work. And what I'm looking at right here is service brake open. All these other cruise switches are all grounds. And if I can move these around, you can see cruise enabled, open, ground, resume Excel, set coast, ground, resume Excel, ground, clutch brake, open, ground. So what's holding me back is this service brake, open. I look down at the switch, I got good continuity. There's the switches. I got good continuity. And when I push my foot on the pedal, it opens. So the switch is reading right. And the problem is, I have no ground. So I'm gonna put a jumper wire here that goes to ground. And now you see my service brake says ground. And now I got cruise. I got ground. As soon as I take this ground away, service brake release goes open, and I don't have any cruise. So we gotta fix that. Open the ground and go into the ECM pin G2.